nakakapagod talaga mag-breastfeed at nakakagutom. That's why I created the lactation spread. Kasi nga, before, di ba, yung, nung 8 years ago, konti pa yung mga options natin eh. Na lactation treats, di ba? Puro mga cookies, ganyan. And minsan nakakasawa din naman. So that's why I created the lactation spread. Tsaka para nakakabusog siya. Kasi you'll put it in the bread, di ba?
Oo.
So tapos pag nagugutom, hindi mo nagigisingin si Mr. Noo, gawa mo ako ng pagkain, di ba? So ikaw na lang. So you can
pero spread. Marami po tayong mga lactation spread in the market. Ano naman yung ginawa mong ingredients to make sure that this could help you augment your milk output?
Yeah, yan, meron siyang specially formulated na Galactagog. So, meron siya, of course, yung locally known na malunggay sa atin. So, yun yung number one ingredient niya. Uh-oh. Tapos, they have different Galactagogs like flaxseeds and oats pa.
Wow! Yan, tsaka so, ito na ha, nakikita ko rito, pesto cream cheese, three cheese, herb butter,